how best we can identify within all of those neatly defined sectors, the agriculture sector, the business sector, where there can be cross-fertilization of effort, cross-fertilization of ideas, and then derivatives being identified so that you have value added being done and you have an ecosystem being created which allows for you then to plug into the international or the regional economy by trading.